taking the Duke for a hoot, for a ride.
Not a word from your lips. You just took for granted that I want to skin it deep on a quick hit. That's your game, but I'm not a piece of meat. Some you let not break, no. The night is young, and so are we. Let's just get to know each other slow and easily.
Good morning. I was one excited little boy.
So me and the little man are going for a walk today. Going for a walk?
Going for a walk along the field? Along the walkway? What do you need to go for a walk? You need a collar. Where's the collar? Where's the collar? Good boy! So we're going to put it on in a minute and we're going to wait for Lucy. Mm-hmm. Where are we going, little man? Are we going for a walk? Got to wait for Lucy. And then we'll go, where she said, I think
Lucy said she's going to be about 10 minutes there. She's...
So we'll go to the pet shop as well and get you a treat. Go to the pet shop and get you a treat.
I might actually pop, because I need to pop to the shop anyway and get some bread and milk. So I might pop to the pet shop and get you a little treat, little man. Huh? Finn, do you want a tweet from the shop? Go to the shop and get a tweet.
So we've got lots of snacks, we've got some boiled eggs. I've made Lucy a BLT, bacon, lettuce and tomato and mayo, sandwich. I've got just a bread bun because that's all I wanted. I've got some boiled eggs to share.
Some other things. She says she's nearly here, so. Focus camera. So yeah. I'll just watch her coming up the street.
I'm sorry, I don't do charity. Quick, because Robin's looking at us.
Who's Robin?
Opposite.
Where are we going? Are we going for walkies? Are we? Are we going for walkies? Where's the collar? Come and show us where the collar is. Show us where your collar is. Where's the collar? Good boy. Come here then, in front of us, put your collar on. He's a clever boy!
He is anyway, oh he's having an issue.
What boy are we?
Get a bag out of the front of there please.
This big bit?
The little bit on the front. I'll just leave it here for
you. Hey,
it's picking up Finn's too. I think you're going to have to put it right now, you're going to pick it up too.
Watch your nettle, just go and nettle yourself.
Did you see I filmed you?
You filmed your what?
I filmed your
Your BLT?
No, I filmed you coming up the thingy. What are you doing? She's crazy. Crazy one. So like I said, we're going for a walk. Little man's enjoying himself. She's trying to sort us a salute.
What?
Why on earth did you bring a big coat?
It actually is getting cold and it's about egg as well.
Because it's in that bag.
Oh. Nice.
Nice. Come on then. Not them eggs in the bag.
Oh, look at my eye.
What the fuck? Someone's waiting. Oh no, they're coming down. Looks like Anthony.
All I need, right? All I need is a strap. I need to go to beat. I need to go to,
By the way, Matlan's got loads of holiday stuff in, you know.
Has it?
Yeah. I got a bikini yet there yesterday. You should get one. That's in quite, you can probably get it. Can't get something close to me. It's like a bright pink one. Huh? So the pink dress that I've got.
Yeah.
It's like, I put it's a two piece, but it's not a bikini. It's like a full costume on the top and then just the knickers.
Huh.
I've got loads of them on.
What? All I need is a strapless bra and...
No, but Matlan has got a load of stuff in though. They've got like, this is not advertisement for Matlan, by the way. They have got quite a lot of stuff in. They've got, like, do you know them? Know them, like, sort of boob tube type things?
Oh, yeah.
They've got them in. They've got loads of towels and that in.
Right.
I need a new beach towel, like, but them, the ones that were there at that time, I didn't like.
What were they?
Like, there was a giraffe one that I liked, but it, I didn't know. I didn't get it.
I want a letter print one. Where would you get a letter print one?
I don't know. I didn't get it because I wasn't stuck on it, but yeah. If there's no other ones, I'll get them.
I want what's them pink things called?
Butterflies.
No.
Flamingo.
Flamingo, that's it. I want a flamingo one.
Right, there was a dog one. Like one of them lovely dogs, what do you call them? Bug. One of them ones, right? And I loved it, but it was white, and my dad says don't get white because look at it usually. He says you'll be able to see the stains on it, so. He says I would have bought it if it wasn't white.
I'm just going to chuck the towel when I obviously use it, I'm just going to chuck this.
Oh no, I'm taking mine.
What?
I'm taking mine.
What?
You tell.
What, on holiday?
No, but.
No, I'm not. Even if it's cheap, I'm just going to chuck this. Also, I'll bring all my clothes back. I'm not. My name, Mom. Oh, I think my high, I had chicken. You know that soup you like? From Chinese? Was that sweet soup? Mum liked it.
Did she? I didn't try that.
When me and Mum went there, Turkey.
Oh, in Turkey?
We went to, that was Chinese shop. It wasn't a shop, it was like a restaurant. And I had all the Chinese restaurants in there. They were doing the floors and we got dirty and they were like, you've made the floor dirty, but they obviously weren't shouting, they were just laughing on and all that. And we had a Chinese, yeah.
Oh man.
Didn't know you can go along here. Didn't know you can get there.
We went up there when we come for that geocaching, remember?
What?
Remember when we come for that geocaching?
Oh, look at them, what they're doing. Come on. They're putting the cows in the field.
Putting the cows with the horses.
Hmm. That cow's looking at.
He's thinking there's me. There's my twin.
just lost that dog.
Greyhound, you want?
I don't know, we're back. We didn't walk very far. We've been on the walk for 5 hours.
Oh.
Same eggs in my bag, man.
No,
I don't know. Oh, I can't stand it. You're not getting a carry?
No.
You're not getting a carry. Does it smell, Sean? Smelly. I think you keep tripping us up, man.
What are they making?
Manure. Horse shit, cow shit.
What do they use it for?
Eh?
What do they use it for?
To make spaghetti bolognese.
What?
That's how they make mince, did you not know?
Oh, don't be silly.
That's how they make Chinese.
Oh.
That's why Chinese food always smells taste nice.
Come on! It smells, isn't it? How the hell can they do that though? Like, put cow shit in the bloody machine and start spinning it around?
Come on, Sean. Come on. You're gonna trip us off. Move. Come on, move. Oh, it's muddy. Wait, they'll do it along here.
It's yellow.
Eh?
Green looks yellow.
I know. He always does though. Okay. Which one? Whoa.
What?
I've just heard a wasp.
You heard a wasp?
Yeah, right, we're going to do it here.
Look how you dropped them in the leaf.
Good talk. It's nice. Right, wait until I come along.
No, you gotta stay there.
Nice.
Right. Hello?
He wants to carry that stick. Is there any way we can shorten it? Watch out, because you... Right, get the stick. Finn, it's way too big for you. It's way too... How will find you a smaller one? Find a small stick for me. Hey. Needs to be like a thick but small. Okay, no. Oh, there, that one looks good.
Yes!
Right, get that one clean.
Watch your face.
Right, go and see what's happening. Walk. I wish I was tall enough to hang it off there.
I'll be taller.
I know, yeah. Me and you together won't even be tall. Get your stick then. Oh. We'll go up here and we'll have some lunch and then we'll keep walking, isn't it?
You're getting this?
He doesn't want it, one thing. Do you not want a stick?
Do you not want your stick, mate?
It's easier to hold it up. Do you want
to?
They don't pay cost you up though, do they?
Like, if we had it, if obviously we've got to pick up dogs too, right?
No, I know, that's right though. What do you guys think if we've got to pick up dog shit, they should have to pick up horse shit, shouldn't they?
With a shovel and a bag?
Uh-huh. Comment down below if you think that should happen.
But then, if you carry a shovel and a stick...
I know, it's...
If you carry a shovel and a stick, you'd think, God, you're mad and stuff.
No, but it's right, though. Comment down below if you think that should happen.
Ow! We're in the river!
I'm going to go in the river soon, have some lunch and then... I'll make her pee as well. That's why I want to take my memory cards on holiday, because I want to do loads of filming like this. Of our holiday.
Be prepared for coming holiday vlogs.
Here. Is the seat in this bit, or are you wanting to go to the next bit? I'm saying there's a seat in this, but you want to go to the next bit where the car park is. Finn, get round this tree. Get round, because you're going to get trapped in the tree.
Mum's
doing a mask. He might want to go in, so I'll get him in along that bit, though, away. I don't want this too far away, so this might be a good spot to film an intro, though.
Yeah,
nice. I'm trees to put the thing out, like. Hello?
Who's that?
Hi. Yeah.
Right, how's the wall going to go? Yeah, the gate's still locked in the park, isn't it? It's outside the back door.
This is spitting. This is a river. Oh my god, I've seen a fish! Look how long this field is.
So,
got a stone in the
fish.
Right.
What the
hell is going on?
Seeing the drawing will be moved. I don't have a Chinese tonight. Before? Yeah, I thought you said, and no, you didn't anyway. You said hungry, so I can't get a Chinese.
That river. Finn is going to go in the river.
Not that Finn. Chinese, and if we get one.
No, we're not building it yet.
Hi.
Load your.
Taking the Duke for a ride. Taking the dog for a walk!
Yeah, I've got the camera out and doing some videoing, right? And Lucy's there. I give her in charge of the camera while I'm on the phone. And she's doing some hellish videoing. She's like videoing herself and like singing and that. And right, so you're alright with you then?
If you want to come along here, you have to wear your boots.
Look at over there. How nice is this? Finn is just smelling something in the grass. Look at them birds.
I tell you right now. I can take one. It's asking you to be able to see all this.
How gorgeous.
Okay. Okay, love you.
We have lift off. We can
have. Oh, look at that.
She says she'll not. Mum, what do you want? Hello? I was already planning on getting milk and bread anyway. Aye.
Look.
Okay. Okay, love you, bye.
My shoe!
my god, how lush is this? It feels like we're in Turkey already with the lovely river.
Hold on a minute.
Wait, me, I think hands up.
No, I'm just not.
Put a little bird on there, you know.
It's dead calm.
What the hell's that?
What?
A big thing.
Big thing, eh?
A big thing.
Oh, it's a, never noticed that before, like.
Neither. And what was the noise? You don't look like.
I know. See them wires?
What?
Are them wires are scary.
No. You know the wires though, the height was going to fall off. Like, they look like they've like, been bent.
I know.
Like, they're hanging off. Whoa.
What?
The water must be coming from
here. I know, it's all slugs in it. You know, I think them wires are scary.
Yeah. Mm. It's really scary. It's really that high. I don't think you can hand yourself
up. Mm. But you can still climb. I don't think you can get a ladder that tall.
Well, the tree.